हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
What is the indication of revascularization and CABG, which is coronary artery bypass grafting? So what are the indications? This revascularization and coronary artery bypass grafting are done in a patient with an unacceptable level of angina. If the patient has angina, unacceptable level of angina despite of medical therapy, you have given a medical management, but still if the patient has angina, then we should do revascularization. Then it is done in single or two vessel disease. In patients with single or two vessel disease with normal left ventricular function, and if the patient has anatomically suitable lesions. If the patient has single or two vessel disease with normal left ventricular function on anatomically suitable lesions, these are also an indication of revascularization. Okay, for this we can use percutaneous coronary intervention is better indicated.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.